Hello traders, let's do a backtesting on our new account. We are closing on the charts we have in here and we are launching the strategy tester. If we want to test for, let's say, the last year, we are filling in use date and tick that box from the beginning of 2017 to the beginning of 2018. We will use one of the expert advisors that come with the trading platform on this time frame, on this currency pair. And if we want to start the testing process in the journal tab, we see that the platform is trying to download history data for that currency pair and M1 time frame for as far as it can go, as far back as the server has data. Once the download process ends, the testing should begin. And now that enough data was downloaded from the server, the test run, and we've got some results. Now that we have set the parameters we want the test to run, we start the test, and looking at the journal, we see that the test is not running from the beginning of the period we wanted it to run. So it's not running from 1st of January 2017. The results show that the first trade during the test is 29th of May 2017. That is because on our terminal there isn't enough history data to cover the period we want to test for. And to download more history data, we choose from the tools menu History Center, and from all the currency pairs we have at our disposal in here, we choose the one that interests us. In this particular case is euro dollar, and we will download the M1 data only. By doing that, the testing platform will construct all higher time frames charts based on the M1 data. When the download is complete, we may run the test again. Now that the download finished, we close the History Center window and we may start again the test. The first trade we want to see is January 1st, 2017. And as expected, January 1st, 2017, we have trades because now we have history data to to cover that period. If the test needs to go even further back, then we should also have enough data, because generally what we are downloading from the history center covers the available history of that currency pair. And the beginning of 2016, we have the results because we have history data for that period. And this is how we download more history data from the history center when our broker doesn't have enough data for us to backtest our strategies.
To see more, please subscribe, give us a thumb up, and share our clips.